The bio wizards at Harvard University have plucked a few cells from the heart of a rat, thrown it into the primordial cauldron with a few shreds of silicone goo, and made themselves a jellyfish. This little critter is a biohybrid robot and isn't technically alive, but can pump itself through the water just as efficiently as the real thing. The point behind this experiment is to create new, fully functional hearts for patients who have had theirs crap out on them, and the artificial jellyfish is just the first simple step in a long process of bioengineering. It's strange to think, though, that this is what you get when you essentially cross a rodent with a boob.